There's no denying that this has been a disappointing season for Sens and Sens fans alike, but that doesn't mean there haven't been plenty of big hits, great saves, great goals, and milestone hits. So we decided to compile a top 10 best plays of the year. Enjoy.
And now back to the point. Cece. It stops. Fires it through. Scores! Tommy Cece's first NHL goal is the overtime winner. Big stop. And it scores. His first NHL assist.
The Gucci 2 for 4 game at 9:20.
Kinski now walks it in, long corner, Colmo play, scores! His first NHL assist is followed by his first National Hockey League goal, and Mike Hoffman makes it a 5-1, 5-2 game for Ottawa. Bouchard moves here, his shot right on, Leonard makes the save! Back to the point, through traffic, glove down by Leonard. The shot away, Leonard makes the save. Comes to the wicket to the trophy. Oh, what a save by Leonard. Leonard absolutely robbed McDonald. Spots it, looking at his body range. Takes it back, cuts in, spits it,